Suddenly, they noticed something. As the two engines whistled into the sheds, everywhere they looked, they saw paint pots and painters. "Bust my buffers," said Thomas. "What's happening?"
"Shh," whispered Percy. "Sir Topham Hatt's going to tell us now. Ladies and gentlemen and engines, I am honored to inform you that Her Majesty the Queen herself is coming here to visit us. Now, on with the preparations."
The engines wondered who would pull the royal train.
"I'm too old to pull important trains," said Edward.
"I'm in disgrace," sighed Gordon.
"He'll choose me, of course," boasted James.
"You," snorted Henry, "you can't climb hills."
"He will ask me to pull the train, and I'll have a new coat of paint."